Good day and welcome to Arise. Today I want to talk to you about Isaiah chapter 6, and I want to look at the first verse of Isaiah chapter 6. And it says, in the year that King Uzziah died, I saw the Lord, and this was Isaiah now speaking, sitting upon a throne high and lifted up, and the skirts of his train filled the most holy part of the temple. And I want to speak to you today about in the year that King Uzziah died, the Bible says Isaiah saw the Lord. Now, what does that mean for you and for me? In the year that the thing that is keeping you occupied in your life, let me put it like this, or in the year that thing that you know God doesn't want in your life. It could be a relationship. It could be a friendship. It could be something. It could be a business. It could even be a career that you are holding on to for the sake of the financial input in your life. But God is telling you to move out. Now, in the year that thing will take away, will get away, will move away, you and I can see God. Sometimes there are friendships that God is not pleased with. And until and unless that friendship dies, we will not experience the glory of God. He said, in the year that he died, Isaiah saw the Lord. It simply means there was something that needed to give away for the glory of the Lord to be manifested in our lives. Sometimes there are people in our lives that is there, and it's not allowing us to push through and to pull through to get to that special place of anointing. And what God is speaking to you and to me about today is saying, you know what? There are certain things that needs to give away. There are certain things that you've got to give that's going to cost you. It's going to come with a price. And for the anointing of God, my friends, there's a price to pay. And sometimes we get into a comfort zone and we are relaxed and we're not looking and we're not vigilant anymore. And all that Christ is doing is he says, come unto me, come to me, because my love for you is so overwhelming. You are on my mind every single hour of every single day. And what he wants us to do is he wants us to part from that relationship, that friendship, that people, that person that you know for a fact that this person is withholding my life, my spiritual life, my prayer life, because maybe just when you're supposed to go to prayer meeting, they're inviting you for a movie and you know for a fact, but you know what? I need to get into the presence of God. And sometimes we know what to give way with. We know that this or that situation is not good for where God is taking me to, but it's difficult to do that. It's difficult to actually part away from a relationship or part from a friendship or part from friends in your life. But today I believe this is a message that God wants you to hear. In the year that King Uzziah died, Isaiah saw the Lord. And look what he saw. He saw the Lord sitting upon a throne, high and lifted up. What God wants you to see another dimension of him. He wants you to see another position of his glory. What he wants you to see is him in his holiness, in his righteousness, sitting on the throne and interceding for you. That's he wants you to come into a deeper level of intimacy with you. Jesus Christ says, I want you to come into a different place where I'm going to pour out myself upon you. In the year that King Uzziah died, Isaiah saw the Lord. That thing that is keeping us hostage and bondage, maybe you don't even know it, but you can't break free and you can't break loose. Ask God, Lord, I know this relationship is not good. I know this thing is withholding me from really experiencing your glory. So today I ask that you will give me the courage, the boldness, the strength to move away, to walk away from those relationships and those bad influences that is not from you, so that I can see your glory manifesting in my life and in my time and in my now. Be blessed and stay blessed in Jesus' name.